going on, you guys? Chad Christian coming at you with another exciting video. Today I'm bringing you the HTC U11. I was lucky enough to get an invite to go to Taiwan, where I'm at right now, and got one of these before they were released to the public. Just wanted to do a quick unboxing for you guys. Now this is the Korean variant, so it will not work at least 4G in the States. They're gonna send me a US version, so I just wanted to give you a heads up that I won't be able to test the network fully on the system, but I can check everything else. So you can see here, the new thing with this phone is it's got these edge sensors on the sides, and I'll show you that. Fingerprint reader here down on the bottom. And that's a beautiful screen. That's a beautiful backing on it. The nice thing too with the headphones that are included, these are noise canceling headphones, and they actually did a test demo with us and they work really well. So there it is. This version is the Arctic Silver. Very nice. Let's go ahead and turn it on. So you can see here, it's got the power button, volume rockers on this side, nothing over here, USB-C. SIM tray right here. The Korean version that I have does. It has four microphones. And notice there's no headphone jack. So they do give you one of these. USB-C to a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack adapter. Get a TPU case right here. As you can see, it's clear. First impressions is the phone is really beautiful. It's light, which I love. It's got a nice, gorgeous display.